Entering an area that in reality are two labs, and this would be a separating, whatever you call it, partition. Yeah. So you have a chemistry and a physics lab, and the biology is next door.
Your engineers than plumbers, but who's, where are the wires? How does the, I see the cells, but I don't see wires.
Okay, PE, let me get the engineer. It's like, there is a system that has been explained to me. I'm a political science by trade, so. I'm not going to be answering the engineering question.
This space would be similar to what you've seen in the Adriatic, like the one that was there. The same idea that it was using in all of our buildings. It's an area so students can work in teams, you can split the space anyway if you want. You get all the forms that you need for projects.
Calimera. First of all, thank you to everybody for coming out this morning, and especially thank you to Panos and our hosts at Anatolia College. Anatolia is one of the real treasures of the U.S.-Greece relationship over the years, and I'm very excited about how this center is helping to take that relationship into the high technology future. The U.S. government, the people of the United States, through our Agency for International Development, have committed almost $500,000 to the construction of this new building, which will be a state-of-the-art center for education in science, technology, engineering, mathematics.